it's another beautiful day in Fontana. Got a little bit of cloud cover this morning, which is okay. Means it'll be nice and cool for our first runs, since we run the first run group. We've done a little bit of modification to the car. We've removed the front radiator and moved it to the rear. We had to open up some louvers here on the back. And there's our radiator right there. We had to make some modifications. There's some louvers on the back here. And then we got our new aluminum radiator right here. That's a lot bigger radiator than what we had, so should have a lot more cooling. Anyway, more to come.
Thank you.
we're all loaded up and ready to go. The new radiator, I think we're gonna have to put a fan on the thing because we just weren't getting enough air through it. Car overheated and boiled over a couple times. So we got to do a little bit more R&D on this, looks like. Other than that, the car ran pretty well except for that second run. I'm not sure exactly what happened there, but we'll be out again next time. John Coast Mesa R&D, we'll see you soon.